Hi guys, I'm Aris Edwards and welcome to my channel. So I'm sharing this footage of my first live rugby game together with my husband, who was then my boyfriend, and this was in Christchurch, New Zealand in 2017. So that's my husband. And his dad gave us really good seats. That was very sweet of him. Andrew and his dad were big fans of New Zealand football. And this was the Crusaders versus Highlanders game in 2017, and it became the best game of the year. So that was amazing for us to really witness it live. And New Zealand is very well known for being the best in rugby all over the globe, like no contest. The All Blacks is the best team in rugby ever. And yeah, All Blacks is like New Zealand's religion even. So, but the Crusaders is one of the best teams in New Zealand, and also it's Andrew's favorite team. So that was really good because it was also his first live rugby game. So it was both our first live rugby game. We shared it together, which was an amazing experience. And I have to tell you, before this game, I had no idea how a rugby game works. I know of rugby, I've seen rugby in sports shows like in ESPN, but I don't really follow it, I don't watch it. So Andrew had to explain to me the dynamics of the game as the game was happening, so that I would understand why the crowd was so hyped up, or, you know, fans were screaming. And he was really good in explaining that right after the game, I became a fan. So you can see that most of the people are waving the red flags because this was Christchurch's home team. And right after that, Andrew and I went nuts on Crusaders merchandise. They gave us these red flags to wave with. Until today, we've kept the flags because it was special for both of us. And you can see that this was before the game started. So they have the horses representing the Crusaders, and they were hyping up the crowd. And I was not able to film parts of the game because we were all like busy actually watching it. But it was an amazing game, and this is why. It was a tie, and right at the end, the Crusaders did a drop goal, which made them win the game. And it happened so fast, everyone was running like, what happened? It was amazing. I guess I can relate the game in how God works in our lives. He works in mysterious ways and in ways unimaginable. It's just like my relationship. I didn't expect it to happen, but it did. God made it happen. And it's magical. It's something that I cannot fathom, but I am forever grateful.